Hi everyone, today we will talk about Daniel chapter 8:14, which talk about the 2300 day prophecy. Number 14:34 and Ezekiel 4:6 say, one day equal to 1 year. So we can say that 2300 days is equal to 2300 years. One day equal to 1 year. We can use only in symbolic terms such as Daniel chapter 9.
According to Daniel 9:24, we can divide 2300 years into two parts. First part is 70 weeks and another part is 1810 years. And verse 25 is clear more about 70 week. First 7 week, then 62 week, then another 1 week. And we can see that it's here also mentioned that this prophecy will start when Jerusalem will rebuild. And in 457 BC, under the king of Artaxerxes, he started era of rebuild Jerusalem. And after 49 years, it finished to rebuild whole Jerusalem. And after that 62 weeks, which means 434 years, it should be finished in 27 AD, but when we calculate it will come 26. So now we have to see carefully about the calculation BC and AD. When we count BC 1 to AD 1, we count as a 1 year, but there is a zero. So BC 1 to 0 1 year, and another 0 to AD 1 another 1 year, means 2 year. So we will add 1 with 26, it will be 27. And in this year 27 AD, Jesus start his ministry. He got baptized. That's why Bible mentioned this year very nicely.
The remaining 1 week prophecy is the last part of the 70 week prophecy. Bible clearly says to us that one day is equal to 1 year. 1 week got 7 days, so 7 days equal to 7 years. This prophecy is dividing into first 3.5 years and second 3.5 years. In Daniel chapter 9 verse 27, it says to us that the Messiah shall be cut off in the midst of the week. We all know that Christ was ministered on this earth for 3.5 years, and he was crucified on the cross in the midst of the week. Just as the prophecy foretold, he was crucified on the cross in the midst of the week. And the other part of this verse says that he shall confirm his covenant with many for 1 week. But we see that Christ was crucified on the cross in the midst of the week. This raises a question that how did he confirm his covenant for 1 week when he was crucified in the midst of the week? We can read in Hebrew chapter 2 verse 3 that Bible clearly says that he confirmed his covenant through his disciples. For first 3.5 years, he personally confirmed his covenant, and another 3.5 years, he confirmed this covenant through his disciples. This 1 week prophecy is a main crest of this 70 week prophecy. It begins in AD 27 when Jesus was baptized, and Jesus was crucified in the midst of the week AD 31, and it ends in the 34 AD, when Stephen was stoned to death, the first martyr for Christ.
We can say that 70 weeks prophecy was finished in 34 AD, when Stephen was stoned to death. After Stephen death, God was very angry to his people because they didn't listen in God's word. So God has a plan for salvation to Gentile people and to us and to everyone in this world. After 34 AD, this prophecy continued till 1810
years,
and it's finished in 1844 AD.
The 2300 days prophecy began in the year 457 BC, and it ended in 1844 AD. Daniel 8:14 says that at the end of the 2300 days prophecy, the sanctuary shall be cleansed. So after the 2300 days prophecy had ended, a new era had begun, in which Jesus entered the most holy place. Now that the investigative judgment has begun, the question is, how do we live life now? Well, the answer is, we must confess and repent our sin and be ready to stand in the judgment day. So the question is, are you ready for the judgment day?
Thank you.